I do not like the taste of this mush and will not consume it no matter what you tell me. I will sit here with a pouty lip and arms crossed for all eternity in this high chair, and when I die of starvation, it will be your fault. Hun, just eat the friggin' carrots.